Tampa, Florida is the place to be this weekend. If you love boxing, it's the Florida Boxing Hall of Fame Class of 2017 induction weekend. One of those who's being inducted this weekend, former heavyweight contender, Dave Jaco. Dave, congratulations on your induction.
Thank you, Bob. Appreciate
you look it. Back on your amazing career, fighting the likes of Mike Tyson, George Foreman, and so many. What stands out in your mind in your boxing career?
Bobby, I'm so alive that I took a lot of fights on week to day's notice, and I'm still here to talk about it.
I know you're really proud because your boys, Aaron and Adam, went on to become terrific professional boxers in their day, and now they're coaching, and I mean, the tradition just seems to go on and on.
Yeah, they're teaching people how to get fit, get in shape, and live a good, healthy life. I'm really proud of them.
And of course, this induction, you know, so many friends and family are going to be here this weekend to watch you be inducted. What does that mean to you?
It means a lot. When I'm gone, my kids can bring my grandkids here and say, look what Grandpa did one day in the Hall of Fame.
Well, don't plan on leaving us anytime soon, okay?
I'm not planning. I don't have no death wish, that's for sure.
Great. Congratulations, Dave.
Yeah. Thanks, Bob. Appreciate it.